I have a question for you all. Let's say a person asks you for your advice. And let's say that person chooses to not follow your advice. But let's say that person says, in short, that they need your help. But let's say that person chooses to not follow your advice. What should you do? So you can tell me, and I am interested in seeing your answers. God bless you.